This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Governor of New Jersey is the head of the executive branch of New Jersey's state government and the Commander-in-Chief of the state's military forces. The Governor has a duty to enforce state laws and the power to either approve or veto bills passed by the New Jersey Legislature, to convene the legislature, and to grant pardons, except in cases of treason or impeachment. There have been 55 official governors of New Jersey, with several others acting as governor for a time in the official numbering. Governors are counted only once each, and traditionally, only elected governors were included. However, legislation signed on January 10, 2006, allowed acting governors who had served at least 180 days to be considered full governors. The law was retroactive to January 1, 2001. It therefore changed the titles of Donald DiFrancesco and Richard Codey, affecting Jim McGreeveys, numbering the current governor as Chris Christie, who took office on January 19, 2010. Contents: 1. Governors. 2. Acting governor. 3. Other high offices held. 4. Living former U.S. Governors of New Jersey. 5. Notes. 6. References. 7. External links. Governors for the period before independence. See the list of colonial governors of New Jersey. New Jersey was one of the original 13 colonies and was admitted as a state on December 18, 1787. Prior to declaring its independence, New Jersey was a colony of the Kingdom of Great Britain. The first New Jersey state constitution, ratified in 1776, provided that a governor be elected annually by the state legislature, the members of which were selected by the several counties under this constitution. The governor was president of the upper house of the legislature, then called the Legislative Council. The 1844 constitution provided for a popular vote to elect the governor, who no longer presided over the upper house of the legislature, now called the Senate. The 1844 constitution also lengthened the governor's term to 3 years, set to start on the third Tuesday in January following an election, and barred governors from succeeding themselves. The 1947 constitution extended terms to 4 years, and limits governors from being elected to more than two consecutive terms, though they can run again after a third term has passed. The 1776 Constitution provided that the Vice President of the Legislative Council would act as governor, who was president of the council should that office be vacant. The 1844 Constitution placed the president of the Senate first in the line of succession, as did the subsequent 1947 Constitution. A constitutional amendment in 2006 created the office of lieutenant governor, to be elected on the same ticket for the same term as the governor, and if the office of governor is vacant, the lieutenant governor becomes governor. This office was first filled in 2010 parties. 1. October 29, 1790 – March 30, 1793 – Federalist 2. 4. Joseph Bloomfield – October 29, 1803 – October 29, 1812 – Democratic Republican 9-5. Democratic Republican 1. 1. November 6, 1829 – October 26, 1832 – Democratic 3-10. 9. October 27, 1843 – Whig 6-14. Democratic 1-18. Joel Parker January 20, 1863 – January 16, 1866 – Democratic 1-21. 1-20. January 15, 1878 – January 18, 1881 – Democratic 1-25. 27. January 21, 1896 – Democratic 1-29. Republican 1-32. Woodrow Wilson January 17, 1911 – March 1, 1913 – Democratic 1/3. 1/3 – 35. May 16, 1919 – January 13, 1920 – Republican 1/3. 38. January 19, 1932 – Republican 1/39. Democratic 1/42. Alfred E. Driscoll January 21, 1947 – January 19, 1954 – Republican 2/44. 2/46. January 19, 1982 – January 16, 1990 – Republican 2/49. 51. January 12, 2002 – Republican 1/5. Republican. Governor for 3.5 days during that time, he signed a few bills into law, gave a State of the State address, and held parties at Drumthwacket, the New Jersey governor's mansion. Similarly, Richard J. Codey served as acting governor as well because control of the New Jersey State Senate was split, resulting in two Senate co-presidents, Codey and Bennett, each held the office of acting governor for 3 days. Perhaps this spectacle as much as any other factor led to the voters' decision to amend the state constitution to create the office of lieutenant governor of New Jersey. Other high offices held. This is a table of congressional seats, other federal offices, and other governorships held by governors. All representatives and senators mentioned represented New Jersey. Acting governors are included only when they filled a vacancy in the office of governor, not when they acted for a time when the governor was out of state or unable to serve. Other offices held. Source: U.S. House, U.S. Senate. Livingston, William. William Livingston, 1776-1790, Continental Delegate, 1774-1776, Patterson, William. William Patterson, 1790-1793, S. Continental Delegate, Associate Justice of the U.S. Supreme Court. Henderson, Thomas. Thomas Henderson, 1793-H. Elected as a Continental Delegate but declined. Bloomfield, Joseph. Joseph Bloomfield, 1801-1802-1803-1812-H, Lambert, John. John Lambert, 1802-1803, S. Ogden, Aaron. Aaron Ogden, 1812-1813, S. Dickerson, Malon. Malon Dickerson, 1815-1817, S. U.S. Secretary of the Navy, 1834-1838, Vroom, Peter Dumont. Peter Dumont, Vroom, 1829-1832-1833-1836-H, Minister to Prussia. Southard, Samuel L. Samuel L. Southard, 1832-1833, S. President pro tempore of the U.S. Senate, U.S. Secretary of the Navy. Dickerson, Philemon. Philemon Dickerson, 1836-1837-H, Pennington, William. William Pennington, 1837-1843.